Well, if you thought the Miami Heat teared up on the court, you haven't heard them tear up the stage. The defending national champions put their vocal cords to the test last night at the second annual South Beach Battioke, all to benefit Shane Battier's Take Charge Foundation at the Eden Rock. Listen. Like James Jones there tearing it up. Also joining in on the fun, there you see him, Pat Riley, Mickey Arison was there, as well as actor Christian Slater.